5 best cold brew coffee makers. If you are a Java connoisseur who can handle delayed gratification in return for the best cup of joe, then you may want to try one of these cold brew devices. While they take much longer than traditional coffee makers, they produce a distinctly smoother cup with very low acidity. Just add water and your favorite ground beans and you'll be hooked in no time. When users buy our independently chosen editorial picks, we may earn commissions to support our work. In fact, coffee consumption was on a steady decline in America from the 1960s onward. In 1962, roughly 75% of adult Americans were drinking coffee, and by 1988, it was down to 50%. Those who did drink coffee were drinking less too. The average consumer went from drinking 3 cups a day in the 1960s to 2 cups a day in 1980. At this same time, coffee retailers noticed that the new generation of adults in the 20 to 29-year-old age bracket weren't drinking coffee. Number 1 Nitro Cold Brew Coffee Maker 2L Mini Stainless Steel Keg Home Brew Coffee System Kit. Best choice of diet coffee lovers. There's no beating the classic, and Todd Simpson's Toddy Brewer is arguably the maker that started it all. While cold brewed coffee has been made for who knows how long simply by soaking ground coffee in water, the Toddy Brewer revolutionized the process for easy and convenient home use, and essentially reinvented the wheel of iced coffee brewing in 1964. While it's made almost completely from plastic, the reusable filter makes up for the environmental impact a little, and the glass decanter is one of the most durable out there, and pretty enough to use as a serving vessel. Todd Simpson is undoubtedly the father of modern cold brew, and it should come as no surprise that it took a coffee-loving chemical engineer to devise the perfect brewer to eliminate coffee acid and produce a heavy, smooth, silky iced coffee with almost no hassle. Cold brewing is a process that usually takes 8 hours or more, but this brewer uses a rapid cold brew system that pumps cold water through the grounds and finishes in 15 minutes or less. This can be used to make a cup of ready-to-drink cold brew, or it can make a coffee concentrate you can add to hot water, milk, or use in baking recipes that call for strong coffee or espresso. Number 2 Nitro Cold Brew Coffee Maker 2L Mini Stainless Steel Keg Home Brew Coffee System Kit. Best choice of diet coffee lovers. This big brewer might be a counter hog, but it brews some mighty fine cold brew concentrate, and is so easy even a tea drinker could use it. The OXO Rainmaker water dispersion technology keeps the extraction even while also allowing the user to set it and forget it, which is pretty much the whole point of cold brew iced coffee. The glass carafe into which the concentrate is brewed feels very delicate, but the clear markings and silicone sealed top make it a lovely and functional vessel, while it lasts. Optional paper filters can contribute even more clarity to the finished product, but the built-in metal mesh is an eco-friendly element to the contraption. Dispension is easy, and there's even a measuring cup to help you properly dilute the concentrate. If you're not one to drink multiple cups of coffee per day, you could definitely benefit from the ovalware airtight cold brew iced coffee maker and tea infuser, which is perfect for storing your homemade cold brew for several days. This affordable product includes a glass carafe and stainless steel filter that will help you make great coffee every time. The ovalware airtight cold brew iced coffee maker holds up to 4 cups of coffee, and thanks to its airtight seal, it will keep your Java fresh for up to 2 weeks. This is ideal if you don't want to make a new batch of cold brew during the week. The product steel filter is made of super fine mesh, and both pieces are dishwasher safe for easy cleanup. Reviewers say they love the look of the glass carafe and that the brewer fits comfortably in the fridge. Number 3 Hot Cell 25 Cups Ice Drip Japanese Style Siphon Coffee Maker Cold Brew Drip Coffee Maker 3000 ml Heat Resistant Glass for Barista. Head Jar, Will Brew, this cold brew kit easily adapts to fit into quart and half gallon size canning jars, which means that you can brew multiple batches one after the other, depending on how many of grandma's old canning supplies you've got laying around. The bamboo lid is more aesthetically pleasing than a lot of the plastic that many other cold brew units feature, and the metal mesh filter offers clarity in the coffee while also being reusable and easier to clean than cloth. Consider brewing batches and giving them away to friends, rather than simply hoarding them. Though this coffee ends up in a canning jar, it's still only good for about 2 weeks when totally airtight sealed in the refrigerator. If you have rustic or country style and want a cold brew maker that reflects your aesthetic, the County Line Kitchen Cold Brew Coffee Maker definitely fits the bill. This compact coffee maker uses a mason jar to make cold brew, and it'll look great on your counter or in the fridge. Not only is this cold brew maker stylish, it's also highly rated, with over 1,505 star reviews. It's a simple, foolproof system. Just put coffee into the stainless steel filter, then add water and allow it to steep overnight. The jar can hold up to 2 quarts of coffee, and the silicone seal makes sure the lid stays on tightly. Reviewers say the filter successfully keeps coffee grinds out of the liquid and that both the steeper and jar are incredibly durable. Number 4, 350 ml, 580 ml, 800 ml water drip coffee maker, reusable glass filter tools, espresso coffee dripper pot, ice cold brew coffee machine. Cold brew coffee is already one of the least fussy ways to get caffeinated, but this no-frills little number from Japanese coffee giant Hario couldn't be simpler. Coffee goes into the reusable mesh basket, no cloth or paper filters to futz around with, and is submerged into cool or room temperature water. All it takes is time to do the rest of the work. The coffee will steep for 12-24 hours, after which you simply lift the grounds in the basket out of the finished liquid. While metal mesh can be somewhat tricky to scrub completely clean, it still beats the soaking and rinsing of cloth filters, and it creates far less waste than paper. Hario is a manufacturer that knows its stuff when it comes to coffee, and this little inexpensive brewer is where it's at. Want to make a big batch of cold brew for your next party? Then you need a KitchenAid cold brew coffee maker, which can hold up to 14 servings of coffee and has a convenient tap for pouring. This sleek cold brew maker is made of stainless steel and glass for a sophisticated design. Simply put coffee and water into the machine, then place the whole thing into the fridge to steep. Once you're ready to serve, you can press the included tap to dispense the right amount of coffee into your cup. Since it's a bigger brewer, the stainless steel steeper includes measurement marks in case you just want to make a few servings. Number 5, 20 bar coffee maker machine, espresso cups, semi-automatic household visualization, milk foam, double temperature control. If you want to make cold brew coffee on the go, this 1-quart brewer can go with you. It makes 4 servings of coffee and has an airtight, leak-proof lid, so you can take it along without worry about spilling. The container is made from BPA-free plastic that won't shatter, and all parts are dishwasher safe. For home use, the container is sized to fit in most refrigerator doors. Brewing can be done overnight, or let the grounds steep for up to 36 hours in the refrigerator. Since this is a larger container, it doesn't double as a to-go mug, but it's ideal if you're sharing your cold brew. Check out the description link for more information and latest price.